Welcome. Today I am joined by Yvonne Skilly, who owns Empower Health and runs three wellness centres, two in Nice and one in Blessington. And I'm really excited to hear about Yvonne's experience. We worked together one-to-one in my Midwife Your Potential coaching programme recently. So I'm so excited, Yvonne. Thank you so much for taking the time to be here today.
And thank you, Aisling. I'm so delighted to talk to you and just share, with people the whole experience, because I think it's something that people need to hear and need to learn about and, consider doing for the age that we live in. So, yeah, I'm delighted to talk and share my experience.
So, what are some of the biggest changes that you've noticed since working together with your health?
Well, I mean, where do I start? I suppose the biggest change for me, I initially started because I felt I had a lot of digestive sensitivities, and I was suffering on and off with IBS and sluggishness and stagnation. And the biggest change for me is there's been a huge change in my digestion, in my physical ability to just, not feel ill sometimes after eating certain foods. So it's really helped my physical body feel much better, much more vital, more energetic. Probably the biggest change that I've experienced is massive clarity. Like, as you mentioned, I own a wellness company with three different wellness centers, and I'm also work as a healer and work with sound, and so I'm very connected to source, shall we say. And the biggest change that I've found is that it's really helped to detox and cleanse my physical vessel to allow me to really start to anchor more refined energies and have much more focus, much more clarity. So it's been a multidimensional change on many levels. And I had perceived myself as eating relatively well before this experience. I mainly plant-based. I had organic this and grains of this, and juiced every now and then, and considered myself to eat very well. But the biggest change I certainly realized is that th there was a lot of toxicity within my body, and that I really needed to cleanse that through perhaps some of my lifestyle, but also through some of the life experiences that we had, because we're multidimensional beings. So it's not just what we physically eat, it's the emotional, the mental, the spiritual experiences that we've had. So any kind of traumas, even if they're not in how we manifested in what we eat, they can impact our body. So the biggest change for me has been that elimination of a lot of the toxicity in my body. And I've lost weight as well, which I didn't expect to do, but I've lost weight and I feel much lighter. But it's really helped me to focus so much, and really just, I mean, magical things have happened throughout this whole experience, which I know is aligned with the cleansing and the clearing of my energy, and just really allowing myself to anchor in more and more refined source energies. But it's something that's probably what I've noticed the most, is that release, that energy levels, and obviously my digestion, my physicality has improved a lot, which is great.
And in terms of like your lifestyle now, do you feel like with your digestion, does that feel like it's good in terms of your own eating practices now? Like, has that changed your digestion? Like, how does that feel different to how it was before?
But my whole relationship around food has completely transformed. And the whole experience has re-educated me around what's really good for my body. So my whole lifestyle has changed. Like, it's literally been a game changer for me. So, doing the detoxes, I found the detoxes really empowering. And because sometimes when we do feel, a bit off or stagnant, or we're suffering with certain symptoms or conditions, we can feel a bit disempowered if we haven't managed to fix them or to whatever. And I found it very empowering. So my whole lifestyle has changed. So now I've basically more or less incorporated the whole lifestyle with the way I eat now. So I continue to eat mainly plant-based, mainly raw, have heavy metal smoothies every morning, celery juice every morning, lemon juice. It's just part of my whole lifestyle, and I feel so much better for it. And my body craves living foods. It's foods that help it to feel better. And any time that I have occasionally had a bit of pizza or something, I've found that my connection to how my body responds to different food is stronger. So I'm much more aware of what nourishes my body compared to maybe what doesn't or cause it to go out of balance. So yeah, my whole lifestyle has changed, but it's not even difficult. It's not like I feel like, oh, I have to do this or this is a chore or, oh, I'm on a detox and I can't, I feel so left out. Just none of that. It's like I've fully embraced the whole experience and I love eating the way I'm eating. My body feels good and I feel much more energy and yeah, and my body's continuing to heal. Like my digestion has vastly improved, but I think I mentioned to you before, like as I'm continuing to eat beautiful living foods, lots of fruits, lots of veg, lots of green, watermelon juice. I love that. It's my favorite. My body's continuing to heal and to detox. It's like it goes through little layers. So it'll go through a layer of detoxing and then it'll level up and then it'll go through another layer of detoxing. But I don't think I'll ever return to the way I was eating. I'm going to continue with the way I'm eating now at the moment, which is living fresh foods and herbs and all of that, you know.
I love that. But also, I think for a lot of people, they, we hear about like detoxes, like a buzzword, and we'll do like a 2 day detox or a 3 day detox. But as I think you've learned through the experience that it's like, this takes time. It takes time to cleanse and heal the body. And we worked together over 12 weeks, and that was really to create that foundation so that you are fully understanding the whole process yourself, and you know all the different ways that you can do it. And I think it's beautiful how you've embraced that, because I think, again, like, it's not just coming at, I just want a quick fix, I just want to get my digestion sorted and, quickly go back to eating the way I was before. I think it's, the reason why you've gotten such great results is because you've fully embraced it, and you've gone all in the experience.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And as I said, it's just I'm more connected to my body and how it responds to food. And you know what? Like all of us need to detox. Like I did perceive myself as having quite a good diet, you know, yeah, a lot of organic and stuff, as I mentioned. But we live in a very toxic environment, with heavy metals and all sorts of chemicals exposed to us and different pathogens and viruses and all the rest of it. We live, so everybody should consider really detoxing and cleansing. If you really want full vitality, full faculties of your physical vessel to be in operation, be in alignment, you really should consider detoxing. And looking at a lifestyle that supports detoxification and cleansing of your body, because it opens up, as I mentioned earlier, for me, it wasn't just about the physical element of it, which obviously, of course, is important. You want health, you want to feel good, and you want to feel full of energy. But for me, the biggest change was the connection to source and my ability to really anchor and fully embody my soul and my spirit within my body, to enable me to do whatever it is that I'm here to do, whatever role I have to play. And it's something that everyone should consider. If you really, really want to level up and to fully embrace this life and these crazy times that we live in, it's something that you really have to consider doing. Because this physical vessel that we're in is how we interact with this reality. So it's important for us to have it as best and as healthy and as vital as we possibly can.
Absolutely. And I think a key message of what you shared as well is that it doesn't feel like you're forcing yourself. It actually feels like the most loving and supportive way to nourish your body.
And a huge part of my own journey has been self-love and self-care and self-nurture. And what better way to self show self-love and nurture and self-care than to really nurture your physical body and to nurture and do things that are healthy for you that make you feel good. So it's an act of self-care and self-love. That's one of the reasons why I signed up, because I said, you know, I really need to look after myself. My own guides were saying to me, you need to look after your physical body, your health, you know, you need to detox. And I was doing exercising and walking and all of that, but this brought it to a completely different level then. But it's an act of self-love, and we all could do with a bit of self-love.
What was one of your favorite parts of the experience?
The favorite part of the experience was, I mean, I'm an avid learner and I'm a real truth seeker. And it was the education around it. So meeting weekly and the education that you gave and the way you presented it, you know, you presented a through conversation, through some slides, but also backup material afterwards, which for somebody like me who's, has this insatiable desire to learn and to educate and to rethink and change perceptions, and it's like unlearning everything we've been taught and, relearning it and seeing what resonates. So I really liked that whole process because that's very empowering, because knowledge is power, and it empowers us to make choices that are good for us, that make us feel good, so that was my favorite part of the whole process. And then just exploring different ways of, making different raw foods and juices and incorporating things and exploring new foods as well. Like, I'd never really ate dates before. So I love them. Yeah, so I've discovered, so just discovering different things. So I just found the whole thing really interesting and I said empowering. But my favorite part was the education or the re-education around food and different things, because some of the information shared and the knowledge shared was quite a surprise to me. Because it's like everything in this world, a lot of the information given to us is inverted. So to look at things from a different perspective, and from a very holistic spiritual perspective, and realize that things that we think are good for us aren't actually good for us, and to look at that and then experiment with that and explore different foods and see the benefits of that emotionally, mentally, physically, spiritually. So that was my favorite part. It's just the education and learning. And I've since got loads of books around some of the topics that we've taught, that you taught me, and I'm just mad reading them all and learning more and watching videos and.
Why should somebody make the investment in the midwifery or potential coaching program?
I think if people are really serious about having proper health, proper vitality, empowering themselves to feel better in themselves, to level up completely, multidimensionally, I think this is something that they should invest in. For me, it was the best investment I ever made. I'm so glad I did it. But for somebody that's really serious about, leveling themselves up and anchoring in their full potential, this is something that they should consider, because we do interact, we do have physical bodies, they're a way for us to tune in and decode and bring in source energies. So the cleaner we can have this, the healthier we can have this, the more energy that we can hold in this, the more refined energies we can hold, you can create a lot of magic within your life. I mean, we spoke a little bit beforehand about how we're in times where really we can create exponentially. We can almost manifest instantly. And the cleaner your body is, and the more anchored and embodied you are with source energy within your body, honestly, you can create magic. I mean, magic has happened to me over the last, it's probably 4 months now that we've been chatting. Major things have shifted. Like, literally, you couldn't make it up, some of the stuff that shifted. And I know myself, it's a lot to do with the way I've kind of cleansed out my body and brought in and anchored in the energies. So yeah, I would say to people, if you're really serious about bringing proper health, proper vitality, and reaching your own full potential, because it's not just a physical thing, it's a multidimensional thing. Yeah, I'd recommend it to people.
Is there anything unique about my style of teaching that you'd like to share?
Yeah, you're really passionate and really genuine. You have a genuine desire to help people, to educate people, but also very, patient and very understanding, and easing people in. Because we started off kind of easing it in. Now I know I fully embraced it all and went straight in then, just raw and just the whole lot. But you've such a passion, and it's very heartfelt, and you can feel that. So you're really rooting for somebody. So when you're working with somebody, you really want them to do the best they can, and to so that comes across very much. So you feel very supported. And then of course the different mediums through which you transfer that knowledge and that information. So through conversations, through presentations, through backup materials, through follow-up emails and stuff like that, and just checking in. So it's kind of a style that you feel totally supported throughout, and actually that you genuinely care.
Oh yeah.
It's not, it's a life passion, so yeah, that's certainly something unique, because not everybody's as passionate about what they do, and when people are authentic and have integrity in what they do, it shows.
And is there anything else you'd like to share?
Yeah, just for people, this is a game changer. This kind of, lifestyle, this changing of your diet, this detoxing, this cleansing, it's an absolute game changer. It's a whole new way of being. And we really need to, for the times that we're in, we really, really, really need to make sure that we are in our optimal condition, our optimal vitality. So I would just say to people, consider this, do something to help move towards better health, vitality, and cleansing and detoxing. Do something, start researching it, obviously take part in your program if they can. But it's so important for us, because if we really want to birth in this new earth and get out of all the chaos that we're in, it starts with ourselves. We have to do it ourselves. There's nobody coming to save anybody. We need to look at ourselves. We start by looking after ourselves through self-care, through self-love, and just really starting to embrace our full potential.
I'll let everybody know how they can reach you and connect with you as well and find out all the lovely work that you're doing here in Ireland.
Oh yeah. Well, probably the handiest place to get me would be at Nace Holistic Centre or Yvonne Skelly Healing. So it's Nace Holistic Centre on Facebook or Instagram, or Yvonne Skelly Healing on Facebook or Instagram. And feel free to reach out. I said one of my big passions is helping people to reach their potential, but I have to embody and learn that myself. So I like to teach by example or lead by example. So, but if anyone has any questions, yeah, reach out. Yeah, be delighted to hear from people.
Thanks a million, Yvonne. It's been such a pleasure to have the privilege of supporting you in this way and getting to know you and yeah, just being able to midwife this new earth together and see your beautiful physical body flourishing and seeing you now fully embracing that lifestyle so is the best feeling in the whole world. So thank you so much.
Well, thank you. And I said it's been, an absolute pleasure, and I just burst with gratitude that I made that decision to invest in the program, because it literally has been a game changer for me. That's the only thing I can say. It's my guides have been at me for a long time to say you need to sort out your physical body, get yourself sorted, because I have my own role to play in this lifetime. And so I'm just so grateful that I took that initiative and said, right, I'm doing this. And I said, my whole way of living has changed. My lifestyle around food has completely changed for the better. And it hasn't been a chore. That's what I will say to people. It's not a chore. It's not this diet that you feel, oh, I have to do this. This is just, it's full creativity. It's fully, inclusive in what you can do and experiment with. And so, yeah. So thank you. Thank you for everything.
So when you're smiling at me, oh, when you're smiling, I see.